But look at this. That is getting very close to being root bound after just one season. This is all proper matted up. And I assumed with the size of this pot that I would get maybe at least a couple of years growth out of it, but look at that, thick, thick, matted roots after just one season. I think I bought it in May, and we're now in January the following year. But that is just thick, solid roots.